rebuilding the control box into metal box, all parts from my tool. One to build, wanted to have a simple setup, not bulky. Setting up linear rails, 3 motors and DM5 for 2 drivers, previously used Mach 3, but now I am considering standalone controller or Jibo. I have a THC for my Hyperthermal Power Max 45, but I wanna go proximity sensors instead.